All right, cracking game today, round eight, the WA AFL season for 2014. We've got the captain of North Beach in Beau Witheridge. Obviously, the wrong end of the result, but what a fantastic game.
Yeah, mate, yeah, really proud of the effort of the fellas, you know, considering we were playing with 20 blokes about halfway through the second quarter. So to dig deep like we did and, you know, to go down the way we did, it is heartbreaking. But, yeah, super proud of the boys' efforts and we'll definitely take a lot from that.
Fantastic effort in the ruck today from Yakis. I mean, he shouldered the ruck load after Hack went down with a nasty foot injury, but he had an outstanding game.
Oh, mate, yeah, he's been a great find for us coming from South Australia. And, yeah, he's you know, lifted at league level and he's going to be a great player for us for the rest of the year, mate. We look forward to seeing what he can do.
I thought a big impact on the game across halfback was Kyle Holden. How'd you rate his game today?
Oh, yeah, Special's been very consistent all year, mate. Yeah, he rarely gets beaten. And to, you know, play on McKinlay, who's a quality outfit, and he did well, you know, so we're proud of Special's efforts.
Well done to you, boys. Obviously not the result. Basically the last kick of the game, but congrats anyway.
Thanks a lot, mate. Cheers.
Right, we're here with the Hawks' victorious captain, Dave McKinlay. D-Mac, what a great finish. Talk us through that goal.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad that I had to kick it, that I kicked it before the siren, because I wouldn't have been very confident kicking it after, probably. But yeah, just floated through, lucky.
Yeah, we're a little nervous in the commentary position when you played on. I thought we didn't know how much time was left exactly, but you guys are in some good form now. That's three on the trot.
Yeah, I think we've definitely turned our season around. I think just guys, we're definitely finding a bit of enjoyment in our footy and seems to be bringing the boys closer together, and we're definitely playing more team footy, which we missed at the start of the year.
Some great individual performances from your boys, but Dean Cahill was exceptional, I thought, in the third term.
Yeah, he's been fantastic. New role, playing half forward, but he's just a freak. He always seems to extract the ball from a tight situation and just kicks goals for us, so he's really good.
Congrats on a great game. Obviously, individually, you had three goals in that final term to get the boys the win and go and celebrate.
Yeah, cheers.
And you bastard!